Hello, everybody. Fascinating workshop. My name is Evgenia Ermakova, and I am a master's degree student at People's Friendship University of Russia. Today's topic will be related to choosing the optimal shape for a concert hall. I will give a brief introduction, followed by the part of my project. First of all, it has to be mentioned that a long period in the history of architecture, until the middle of the 20th century, the concert hall was a simple classical building with columns and pilasters on the facade. The most common forms used in the past were rectangular round form-shaped or various variations of these forms. The Berlin's Philharmonic opening in 1960 was the beginning of the development of internal and external spaces in concert halls. The modern construction of concert buildings combines past shapes along with the current development of society, scientific and technical achievement. At this moment, the architectures are based on the inclusion of surfaces of various types. Currently, a variety of forms and transformation is being used to create unique halls, as seen in the slide. The Philharmonie de Paris, National Center for the Arts, the Air Philharmonique, the Zaryada Concert Hall, etc. For my project, a concert hall in the city of Petrozavodsk was made. Three circular surfaces with different lifting arrows, 18 meters, 14 meters, and 11 meters, respectively. The concert hall includes the main hall with 1,800 seats for a live symphony concert, and a small hall with a capacity of 500 seats for chamber. In order to choose the most optimal shape for covering the roof of the concert hall, two shells were selected, a conoid and a truncated cone. It should be noted that the conoid and cone surfaces are widely used in the architecture for various purposes, from residential to public buildings. The most magnificent examples using these shells are listed here. The shells mentioned above were modeled in the ARCHICAD program and exported to the SCAD program for further calculation. The design schemes of the two shells were modeled by plate elements with rigid fastening on three sides. The outer radius of the conoid cone has a free bearing. The formation, normal stresses, and moments. Three load types were applied for the calculation, dead load, coating load, and snow load. Deformation schemes are presented on this slide along the z-axis, and the total deformations are also analyzed. Deformation values are presented for the conoid. Max is 22.1057, and the mean is 52.519. Are presented this way. Deformation values for the truncated cone are presented on this slide. The max value is 52.994, and the mean is 108.798. And here is the values of conoid shell. And these are values for the truncated cone shell. And lastly, MXY results for the truncated cone shells. Analysis of the shells was performed for all parameters. The values of the cone displacements are greater than those of the conoid shell. And the stability coefficient for the cone is 2.148, and the conoid is 2.377. And here presented the comparison. As we can see, such parameters as Nx, Ny, Mx, My, Mxy are less for the conoid. And based on the comparison, the conoid shell was chosen for covering the concert hall. And finally, here is the model of a conoid. Thank you for your attention. Now I'll be happy to answer any questions you may have.
Thank you. Thank you, Genia.
Maybe sorry for the connection.
No problem.